Well, part 20. Oh. So I'm playing as the US. I've already captured all of the flags already. That's pretty good. Oh shit. Bloody damn it. What the hell am I doing? Hey, wait a minute, wait a minute. I am for Russians, right? Or am I Americans? God, I really don't know now, shit. I think I got a little bit confused. What the fuck is this dude doing? Just run him over. Hold on, I think I got a little bit confused in this one. I keep thinking that I'm playing as Russians. I'm sorry about this, guys. Oh shit, oh god, rock there, let's go, oh shit, god. So I'm gonna go for B. Because most of the enemy is here, so... Oh, great. Shut up. At least we're winning, though. That's the main thing. Ah. Oh, we missed that bit. Yeah! Got owned. Wow.
A government set of enemy sniper. Over.
Shit.
Position cleared and under control.
Fuck. Get it. I think he's dead. Does anyone like Battlefield Playbook 3? If anyone does, just comment below or something. No, I do like this game. It's alright. You know, I've played Battlefield Heroes before and I thought the controls were pretty awkward on that. See, I'm not really good at computer games. Like, I know with Total War games are like, you know, from PC, but you know, you use the up and down arrow keys. Well, this one you have to press W, A, S, D and all that lot. Which I'm not good at because it's a bit awkward. See, I'm not really good at it. I was thinking of like doing Battlefield Heroes like playthrough, but then I thought, well, I don't think most people are interested in it. Hey, bitch. Shit. Oh, yes. Headshot. Oh, damn. You little bastards. Oh, what the hell? Hello, goodbye. Come again. I really want to go up there. Oh.